You see a semicolon here, so we can very well focus on the proceeding part of the sentence. They, as in elephants, produce a low-pitched frequency audible to other elephants up to 20 miles away, use simple tools. So I see a list here. They can produce, they can use. Then I see a third element here and a fourth element. So it is a list of A, B, C, and D. A list of four elements. Of course, the four elements must be parallel. It is a list of verbs. Produce, use, experience, and observe. Something like that. So answer choices D and E, which start with a noun, are not going to be correct. See, highly complex emotions is not a verb, it is a noun. So choices D and E can be eliminated. And then see, this word can is not needed because they can has already come here. The term can is common to all the verbs that we are saying, can produce, can use, can experience. So the usage of this can again is redundant and this breaks the parallelism. So answer choice C can also be eliminated. Now let's compare A and B. Answer choice A repeats the error we saw in answer choice C. This one has a can here. In fact, answer choice C has a can here as well. So choice A can go and answer choice C is incorrect for one more reason. I see other problems with other answer choices, such as elaborate social rituals can be observed or are observed. All of this is redundant, awkward. Let's confirm answer choice B now. Decades of zoological research has shown that elephants are highly intelligent, social and capable creatures. Then the main part of the sentence starts, part that has the underlined stuff. They, as in the elephants, can produce something, use something, experience certain emotions such as grief. So can experience highly complex emotions such as grief and observe relatively elaborate social rituals such as whatever follows. Answer choice B makes complete sense. This is our choice here.